Okay guys, we're all packed.
Give me a kiss.
This is our home for the next 5 days.
What's up, bro?
You just found me. We're like on day 3. I'm taking so long. What's your name?
Christian.
Christian?
Oh. Christian.
Hi. Right now we are in Ensenada.
I'm so excited.
What are they gonna be offering him?
Tequila!
Okay. So no, listen.
Yo, y'all down to go right now.
Anthony, listen, you're a tourist. They're gonna be offering you shots of tequila everywhere you go. You don't have to take every shot.
It would be disrespectful if I didn't.
You don't need to say yes to everybody.
Shots.
You don't Guess who dragged me to the bar? Alright guys, so we were all about to get down to Ensenada right now. We're literally in line about to get down, and Anthony sees that Amanda's husband, Christian, is wearing this shirt, and Anthony has the same shirt, so he makes a whole excuse. Oh, I need to come use the bathroom. He's changing into the same shirt.
And let's just watch how mad he's gonna get.
Oh, I got these from Best Buy. They're plasma screen TVs.
I switched my whole outfit for this.
Where's Christian?
Him and Amanda are coming.
What do you mean? He's right here.
No! You guys are so annoying.
Coming, he's coming. Christian, Amanda!
There you are.
Oh,
hey,
okay.
There you are, Christian.
Anthony. No.
Anthony. Amanda, who's your husband? Which one?
Guys, do we look good?
Very good.
They were already getting compliments.
Lionel, who wore it best? Who wore it better?
Both.
Well, no.
How big the you want the
tip? Yeah, they're dating. They're dating. Yeah, she's a third wheel. Make him change, Christian. They're fighting. Christian wants to change his shirt. Anthony won't let. It's not working. Why is it not opening? Oh, he got it.
Six and a half hours later.
I told him I'll change if he takes a picture of me.
They all live happily ever after. Look how happy when everyone's smiling. A couple of tequila shots. So Anthony changed. There we go. Woo! High fives all around now. Get it. Hey Anthony, I'm kind of sweaty. Can I borrow a shirt really quick?
Yeah.
Ensenada!
Welcome to Mexico!
Bro, our ship is so huge. You don't notice it till you get out. Holy.
That says jackets. There's some jackets.
Jackets, sunglasses.
Oh, but they also have suitcases. So that.
Oh, yeah. Jackets, suitcases, but no jackets. Kids, behave. Everybody behave. Please, Anthony, show Christian now. Take your shirt off, what you're wearing. So we got off the bus for a beer break.
What?
Beer break.
No, I'm excited.
How much is the beer here?
$1.
Oh my God. Uh-oh, Anthony.
It's the best day of my life.
Hey. Believe it or not, $1 would have been a blessing to every single citizen in this country. Our minimum wage just doubled in February, thanks to our new president, but our old minimum wage, which has been running for a very long time, was 88.36 in pesos, but that's not an hour, that's a day's labor, because 95% of the jobs here in Mexico, they pay by a day's labor. 62 cents.
Whoa. 62 cents in the
week. 62 cents. Yeah. But it just
doubled.
Wait,
what did
we win?
$1.20.
That's crazy. It makes you feel blessed. It makes you feel very blessed.
Now, the michelada is the drink that we perfected so we can go and cure our hangover. Drink all sunny.
Like you.
If you like piña colada.
Uh-oh. This looks bomb.
Nah. I want straight tequila and then I'll get michelada when I feel like shit later.
Oh, this looks bomb. Thank you.
Free, right? If you're gonna take a bottle, then
I'll take six.
Just like is this heaven for you?
It's like when my mom would take me to GameStop.
The Gucci looks real here. I don't think Jackie would notice if I buy her a couple fake purses. I'll save them for Jackie's birthday next year.
Want seafood? This is a seafood restaurant. These are grill platters. You guys want to...
Okay, get down then. Oh, look at this dude. We got the same nose. Anthony. Where'd he go? We have the same nose. Where's La Bufadora? Get them angles. It's all about them angles. You have Anthony ruin the picture. It's fine. You could crop him out. Oh, shit. Don't come up here. No, no, no. I'm scared of you. Do not come up here. Like, you're cute, don't get me wrong, but you're cute from a distance. You're like some of the girls that are hot and then they get up close and you're scared of them? That, yeah, that's, uh-huh. This city is beautiful. Ensenada. I would take you guys a picture, but I'm the cutest one, so I have to be in the picture. Oh, you guys want to do newlywed activities? Yeah. Go. Supreme Louis V. Bro, I'm going to buy this for Brian. There's no way he's going to know it's fake.
This is a real one.
Okay, Anthony, that's your real one compared to that. Okay, I'm going to load up on birthday gifts, bro, for everybody.
Do it. For Christmas.
I'm going to get one for you, too. Just act like you weren't here. Christian, I really like your shirt, though. Where'd you get it from? I might get me one.
It's for like 80.
Okay, Anthony, trying to bargain.
How about 120 you got to do?
$5. $5. Come on, special. Special for me.
Call the police.
Yeah. Oh, let's run, let's run.
This is where Brandon gets all of his Gucci from.
So, Clint is crying for some tequila. Can you help him out?
Tacos and tequila.
So, Amanda comes to Ensenada. Amanda comes to Ensenada. She has a million shops to choose from. What do you buy?
Vanilla.
Of all things to buy from all these shops, Amanda comes across the country and buys vanilla extract.
You know, there's rare things here that you can't find in America.
You could have bought that at Vaughn's.
Sure,
what's up, bro?
Sure, what?
Hey, I respect everyone's work ethic here. But everyone here has strong ass work ethic. Like, they might not get paid the most, but they hustle their ass off. Like, they work their ass off. I respect that.
What are we doing? We're doing pineapple? Uh-oh, what is this, tequila?
This is tequila.
Okay, tequila.
We get a little sample shot right here.
And 3, 2, 1. Ah! Smooth tequila?
Oh, yeah.
Go, Brandon.
Okay, let me know.
Oh, that's good, that's good.
You sure?
Oh, that's good. That's good. Yeah, some of that, I don't even know what it is, but pour that in.
That's the whole drink, you idiot.
Okay. Thank you. Don't get me wrong, this is good and I want to drink it, but I feel bad for SpongeBob. Sorry, SpongeBob. 99% alcohol, 1% pineapple.
I agree.
We walk in the streets of Ensenada. Everyone here is so nice. Love you guys. $10, pineapple, a lot of tequila. Come on in. Food, no flies, extra tequila. Come on in. You must be 12 years old. It's a style. I gotta leave it on. I can't take it off. It's deep fried shrimp taco. We got steak.
Thank you so much.
Jess, let's check it out.
I got chicken and carne asada.
Chicken and carne. We're here at the beach. I got the horses in the back. This city is beautiful, I'm telling you guys.
Right here.
The view is ruined now. Sorry guys, I apologize. Please still give me a like on this video despite that view. Yup, that's the photographer. Get them angles, Clint. He's gonna...
Leave that horse alone.
Anthony's making his move. He's asking if he's handsome.
I'm never in a hurry, man, no matter where.
Clint, can you get it?
Yeah.
Hey! It's mustard and ketchup!
What?
Are they mustard and ketchup?
Are we actually mustard? Wait, I'd rather be ketchup. Mustard is trash. I don't want to be mustard anymore. No one likes mustard. If you like mustard, I don't know. I don't know. Drop a like on this video. And if you don't like mustard, drop a like on this video.
I like your outfit, Ketchup.
Mustard, I like how this day's going.
Thank you. Yeah, Ketchup, how was your day earlier?
We closed the door on burnt patties.
All right, guys, Ketchup Mustard is out. I know, they're freaking charbroiled burgers.
Quench fucking relish.
Quench the charcoal when it's
not
gray.
Cause not because he's wearing anything green, just he smells like relish.
You know, Lionel, I've had a really rough day. Back at the bar. Devin Booker just got injured. Too annoying when she's awake.
I'm not annoying.
We need to put her to sleep. We need some tequila. Please, extra tequila for her.
Okay, hey everybody. Brawadis here. Moana's here. What are we doing tonight, Brandon?
Well, I'm being forced against my will to drink by Mandy.
Not forced. I'm just asking you nicely, and you're gonna do it.
Where are all the ladies? Where are they? You. Last cruise, there was a lot of good-looking girls. You know. We have very limited options now. I don't know why. They're all either married or with their parents. I'm looking for, you know.
Yeah, hardly.
So before we came on this cruise, he told me, he said, Brandon, I'm gonna have a line outside my door with girls. And now here he is at the bar by himself with me.
Do you think I'm good looking?
There's nothing wrong with you.
Yep.
I think it's you, but she's just being nice.
I know, no, seriously.
I think she's being nice so we can leave her a tip.
Hello.
One, two, three, four. Okay, we're missing Amanda right now. Amanda! Amanda! We can't find her. She has no texting, no service right now. I don't know where she is. Anthony's getting pretty desperate at this point. He's going to Clint. He's accepting Clint.
Don't let my long hair confuse you for a woman.
No, it doesn't. I know your
name. Look at his face getting red again.
Anthony, put it down.
All right.
Put it down. We never found Amanda.
Crew only here.
Anthony, no, that says crew only. Anthony, do not. You're so dumb. She's right here. If she's not in the room, we're fucked. Bro, if she's not in the room, where is she? We've looked the whole shit.
Open.
Bro, she's not in the room. Guys, we don't know where Amanda is.
Look, we're mustard and mustard against?
Double mustard charcoal. Against charcoal.
Oh my god.
Jessica, okay, I'm sure they have like doctors here. We gotta get that checked.
I can tell you, there's no cure and they can't find the cause of it.
Oh my, Jessica, what? Hold on.
I don't know, but I get them all the time. Like, I get these itchy things over my whole body all the time.
Mandy, what are you supposed to do when that happens?
Very easy. One simple medication. Down, baby. No, you come on up. When you slap it, the itchiness literally fully goes away. Like, all the redness and the itchiness fully goes away. It's just like skin hives. You learn something new every day.
Hey, Jess, you're beautiful just the way you are. So we still never found Amanda, and it's the next morning now.
Good. I heard you recording earlier when I was bringing out the tray of the yesterday's room from today.
Listen, I was on the top deck. Amanda! Last night. Amanda! I couldn't find you. I didn't know where you were. I come to your room. I knock on the door. You didn't come out. I went to sleep thinking you were off the ship or something. She's right here, guys. She's
I'm here, I'm alive, and I heard you at like, I don't know what time it was.
At the door? I came door. Like three times. So why didn't you come out?
No, I tried to be so quiet.
Wait, hold on. Bro, you're red as bro, what? Turn around? What? All the way around? The hell is that? Bro, what happened last night to your body? Okay, so now obviously it went away.
That's fine, right?
Yeah, there's nothing on your back. No, it wasn't only your back. It was your face and your neck.
No, I felt it in my face. I'll never forget that. It was so hot.
Yeah, you kept saying, turn the AC on. We showed one of the workers the video this morning, though.
She said it was an allergic reaction.
To something sour.
To something sour and citrusy. So bro, we don't really have any service over here. So when you go up to a girl, how are you gonna ask for her number?
Ask for a room number. I have a line outside the door. Brian's gonna be trying to edit or sleep, and I'm gonna be like, dude.
He said he's gonna have a line outside the door of the room. I'll wait for that day to happen.
6.5 hours later.
It's like 1 a.m. We just got some room service. What are we eating?
I don't know.
So, Mr. Loverboy, I'm pretty disappointed in you. You told me that you were gonna, you know, pick up a lot of chicks on this cruise, but look at you in the cabin alone with some peanut butter and jelly sandwiches about to go to sleep. Okay, okay, Mom, I'm sorry. I know you taught me not to eat on the bed, but this whole room is a giant mess. So, like...
We're landing in Mexico tomorrow?
We're not landing. We're freaking swimming. Whatever the hell, we're sailing. We're in Mexico, baby. What a life. I'm sitting in the middle of the ocean eating a peanut butter and jelly sandwich in bed, watching cartoons next to this dumbass. Hey man, this is what I call vacation, bro. Hello. What are you doing? Bro, don't eat when you're laying down. You're gonna choke. Especially not chips. Not potato chips. You're gonna choke.
I can never ever find the right words. And there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl. So I can only say that it feels right.